man named Treyarrow who is in prison right now for speaking. For using his voice. For telling people what he knew. For telling people, for pointing out the crap. For pointing out the injustices that are taking place. He's in prison right now. And why? That's something I want to figure out.